Whoa, it's Pi Day.
What?
Isn't it neat how pi is the circumference divided by the diameter, but it also appears in the area formula?
Oh, I really need to finish the script.
It'd be so much easier to see this if we had an actual pi.
Hey, someone say pi. Happy Pi Day.
Centuries ago, people noticed that whatever size circle they made, the distance around it, the circumference divided by the distance across, the diameter, always equaled the same number. People had so much trouble figuring out what this number is exactly, they decided to call it pi. Coincidentally, pi also appears in the area of a circle. Is there a connection here?
Enough math, can we please get to the pi?
All right. If you cut this pi into tiny slices and line them up like such, we can create a rectangle. Notice the width of this rectangle is r, and since we took half the pi, the length is half the circumference, circumference divided by 2, pi r.
I don't see a rectangle.
We cut the other half of the pi. Now, we've rearranged a circular pi into a rectangular pi. This is still the same pi. What's the area of the rectangle?
Oh, I know this one. Length times width, which makes pi r squared. Holy sh! That's the area of a circle! But hold up, that isn't really a rectangle.
Well, theoretically it could approach a perfect rectangle. If you cut the pie into tiny slices.
No thanks, I'll take the big slices.
Can we eat yet?
Yeah, I have to catch a bus soon.